Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your fellow multi-stan and baby boy ng Bacolod, Andre Martin here, back again with another episode of Andreacts. You guys, the Lord has risen. Well, not above, but of course, our gal, our queen, our emotional queen is back with a new song and video. I'm talking about the one and only L-O-R-D-E, Lord. Yo, I miss her, I really miss her. It's been like 4 or 5 years since we like heard stuff from her, heard like music from her, which was the absolutely phenomenon, one of my favorite albums of all time, Melodrama. Melodrama made me like a fan of her, and she recently, well, not her, but it was her producer, Jack Antonoff, which is also Taylor and Lana and Carly's producer, who like posted a photo on Instagram about how her comeback single, which is Solar Power, and I believe that's also the title track or the name of the album, her upcoming album. So if you're new here, hi, my name is Andre Martin. I'm into music, so I do reaction videos here and unboxing of my favorite artists, and I also do hair vlogs, style vlogs, whatever vlogs. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel for more content. Without further ado, let's go watch the video. Wow, she looks so good. I miss her voice. Wow, ooh. Parang slim siya. Very alternative, very her genre. I don't know, it kind of reminds me of Midsommar. The movie Midsommar. And a little bit of Watermelon Sugar ni Harry. What's that? Oh! Okay. Very daring. Let's go, Lord. I forgot how old is she again. Like 22? Very alternative. That's all I can say for now. Her vocals, I miss her vocals like that. It's very summery. Yeah, she looks so good, she looks so fresh here. Is that her cult? Solar power, so. Okay, so that was Solar Power by Lord. That was very different from her previous first single, which was Green Light. Green Light was pretty upbeat, very pop. And this one is very alternative, indie, or like chill. I don't know what this genre is, but it's very different. I don't hate it, but it's not syncing with me at the moment. But I think I need to like listen to it like a couple of times before it really gets into me. But I really love the melody, her vocals, and the soul. I'm not gonna sing, but you know what I mean. And she really looks so good. I'm so happy that she's back. I can't wait for this new album. I hope she's going to, well, I think she's going to like bring up something fresh on the table. And just give us all her best and for, like 4 years of hard work. And I can't wait for that. How about you guys? What do you think about the video and the song? Please do comment it down below as well. I wanna also know what your thought about it. All I can say, I'm happy that she's back and we're gonna get more from her. That's it for today, you guys. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Have a great day. Stay safe. Peace out.